A new report on the health benefits of walking. We all know that walking is good for you, but new research confirms it. On the Healthbeat, Dr. Barry Ramo tells us the next time somebody tells you, go take a walk, he's giving you some good advice.
Women who walk 2 or more hours a week and women who regularly walk at a brisk pace have significantly lower risk of stroke than women who don't walk. An 11-year study being reported by the American Heart Association found that of nearly 40,000 women, average age 54, those who walked briskly had a 37% lower risk of stroke. And women who walked at least 2 hours a week had a 30% lower risk of stroke. Stroke is the third leading cause of death in the United States, and it is the leading cause of disabilities, often leaving victims in need of serious post-stroke care and therapy. I consider regular walking a modifiable behavior for stroke prevention. It's something you can easily do yourself, and it will really make a big difference. So what is a brisk walking pace? Well, it's about 4 miles an hour, and I tell my patients if they can talk but not sing, they're going just the right speed. Well, the risk for stroke may go down not just because you're walking, but also because of the type of lifestyle that walkers have. But how much should you walk? Well, what I suggest to people is that they walk at a pace at which they can talk but not sing. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.